put up an inspection checklist, where would you draw the reference from?
Okay, there are two documents I would draw from. The first one will be from the SOP. This is this one. Okay, the next one will be the contract agreement.
Very good. Alright. What area will you look into when you formulate an inspection checklist?
For the inspection checklist, I will refer back to the SOP. Basically, all the items listed here, which is site amenities and environment, access control system, key control system, recording system, communication system, monitoring system, alarm system, emergency and evacuation system, and lastly, security and control.
Okay, good. Alright, so now with the form, right, given to you, you can now formulate inspection checklist. What you are required to do is to write two questions per heading. Alright? So for the purpose of this, we will skip it. We will move on to the next one. Okay? I would like to ask you some oral questions. Right? First, how do you ensure safety, security and confidentiality for all information relating to clients' security operations?
Okay, firstly, I will not disclose any information only to an authorized person. Make sure that the information are being kept in the same cabinet. And lastly,
one more. Okay. Name two information relating to client security operation. Two information. Okay. Why must your client's information be kept confidential?
This is to protect the client's image, and then of course in the business it goes up to competitors in the industry.
Okay. What are the legal consequences of breaking the confidentiality of your client's information?
First, you will be sued in court. Okay. This will lead to termination of the contract. Okay. And then you will be asked to leave, termination of employment, and lastly, of course, the compensation.
Okay, good. One more question. Name some of the terms of employment and rights. Terms of employment and rights. Terms of employment. Now, when you get a job, there's a terms of employment, right? So, what are the terms of employment? Just give me
The salary, annual leave, MCs.
Okay, alright. So, referring to the question that you missed out, do you want to think about it? You're given two. There's one more you need to give. Yeah, the question. How do you ensure safety, security, and